got a bit of pace on him. He's got a bit of pace. Where's his finishing? I'd like to see the finishing. Where's his finishing? 70 finishing. That's alright. I will take that. That is a good finishing for a 66 rated card. So season, who have we got to play against? So we've got Leo, and then we've got Udinese, and then we've got Fenerbahce in the group stage of the cup, and then we've got Sheffield United, then Villa, Man City and Leicester. So in this episode we shall be playing pre-season. So we are going to jump into the first game against Lille, which I believe we are in the first team. So this could be huge for us. We are in the first team. It is a average team. Can we get the win? Oh, nice stadium.
Hi, everybody. A lovely day.
Okay,
for
so it's the buyer in it.
Martin Tyler here, along with Alan
nice
Smith
stadium.
To provide the comments and the analysis.
Let's jump into
our
it.
Football today comes from the European International Cup first group stage game. It's Bournemouth, and they take on Lille.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Really looking forward to this. I mean, pre-season has changed so much over the years. You can't get fit out of the limelight in the shadows anymore. Huge events, televised matches, and you've got to hit the ground running.
Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
This is the Lille lineup.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front.
Can put them in front here, but he's missed it, and it's still level.
Oh, he can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
Now Kelly. Kelly.
Well, so far in this pre-season tournament, the team's actually working quite hard, aren't they? Sometimes you sort of feel this early stage of this tournament in Europe, you might get players just almost not walking.
Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. That at any time in the match is a yellow card offence, and he's not going to escape the booking simply because it's this early.
No, he dived in. I don't think he or anybody else can have any complaints about that.
Kelly. It's Jordan Ibe.
Alan McAnally at the Udinese game, and he's got news of a goal.
It's a goal for the visitors. It's been...
That's the shoot! Can't get the shot through. Good block. Excellent piece of blocking. Going to be a corner now. Trying to catch them out by going short. Good deep cross towards the far post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Bamba. Here's Yusuf Yazici. We had to come back here quickly, as you would understand. Sorry to Alan McAnally for that. Let me just recap what Alan was saying. The visitors have scored in that match, and they now lead by that goal, 1-0. That's good passing, probing. Past his man there. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Here's Yusuf Yazici. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Trying to find an opportunity. It's Jordan Ibe, threading it through. Push back out into play. Bamba. Couldn't keep it in place, going out for a throw. It's just a message. Game.
Gladbach, 31 minutes played.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, bit of a gamble, commit one or two more men forward in the hope.
With great vision here. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Well, here they are, still probing away. Bam, guided through. And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now. They always say this team, they want to pass the ball at pace with a tempo to it, and they've done it just here and got their reward.
Yeah, I mean, the passing sequence is great, but if there's no finish on the end of it, it comes to nothing, but that really did tuck that away well.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Here's Yusuf Yazici. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got...
Tries to shove here!
So the save made by the goalkeeper. Bamba. Here's Yusuf Yazici. Tough guy. Has a go here. That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Read the play well. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time.
start of the second half for you. Josh King threads it through. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game. He's got the option to get in a cross now. Cleared the ball. Chance to get the ball in the box. Closing him down. Well, let's hear from Alan McAnally, who's got a goal to bring us the details of from the Hertha Berlin game.
It's a second goal for Borussia Mönchengladbach. 53 minutes played, 2-0.
Great to have Alan McAnally out and about for us, and he's brought us right up to date again there. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Slip through. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Stacey. Made a quick interception. Great place to win it back. Golden opportunity now.
The pressure, I'm not controlling the defenders.
And they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing. Absolute to stop it happening out there.
Well, I thought shambles, really. I'm looking for Mark Travers. To save it. But it's a goal.
Player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. And King. And that will clear the danger. Well, no surprise at this stage in the game that the managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here, and we will get a substitution apiece. Stacey. There's the interception. I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and marry them and maybe bend past their way through them. The Olympia Stadion is the venue for Alan McAnally on his travels today. A goal to tell us about.
It's a goal, 66 minutes played, 2-1.
That's Alan McAnally keeping us bang up to date. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Jordan. Wilson. Opening them up with a through pass. And he bangs it away. Fraser. Callum Wilson. Chance to cross it. It's not really creating enough pressure keeping the ball here. Although it's easy on the eye, it's not easy on the scoreline. Proper defending under some pressure. That's the shoot. Oh, the tail here.
Oh, goal!
The deficit in half.
Oh, Desi B scored a goal.
Plenty of time to try and find this equaliser.
Desi B from outside the box. That is an absolute worldie. Desi B just ticking.
An opportunity for the
took his eye where he's going to shoot, and he's picked it out. What a finish. Great goal from Desborough.
Off we go again, 2-1. Going forward well. And the turnover of possession here. Goal news for you, brought to us from the Udinese game by Alan McAnally.
It's a third goal for the visitors, 76 minutes played, 3-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Part of the game, the use of the substitutes, very important part of the tactics too. We've got a change. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Simpson. Kelly. Jordan. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Now Wilson, probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Intercepted well. He's put in a good cross, and the responsibility for his teammates to get there, they didn't. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again, the back heel, brilliant. Made a quick interception. Now he wants to take them on. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Loses possession. They might have played him in here. Andre. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Kelly. It's Jordan Ibe. Just a bit lax in possession. Benjamin Andre. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Bit of keep ball going on here. Jose Font. And the referee has ended it here. Do you think they would have played?
Am I going to goalkeeper train, Dad? Why are you sticking me? I thought you were going to Longcroft opening then. Well, you need to go as well, so you can decide as well. Well, what's the point? You need to go to opening as well. Yep. Okay.